this blue in the last couple of weeks, that she has a little bit of what is called swimmer's legs, in that her hind legs splay out when she tries to walk. She's not very bad, and sometimes that is caused by being squished a little bit in the womb. Is to put a hobble on them. So I took some Velcro tape, actually it's tomato rind tape, and I made a little hobble that will keep her legs in, and I may have to redo it because I think one's coming loose, but we will see how she gets along. What happens? You're such a sweetie. Yes.